Hello everyone, this is your friend of Fortuna. Today, me and Goku XD are on my Pixelmon server, and we are gonna be doing a 2-hour event where we're gonna be training Pixelmon, catching them, and after that we're gonna be battling on something that looks like a Pokeball right here. Hey. So, are you ready to do this, Chris?
The Pacer Test is a physical and emotionally stressing challenge that allows you to run up and down the court of your school. Every time you hear this sound, ding, you will have to have made it all the way to the other side of your gym. If you have not, you have failed. Are you ready? Oh, and it will gradually get faster at each time you hear the thing sound. Are you ready? Go!
Okay, so, yeah, we're starting!
Hey guys, thanks for listening to me. I also do, King Batch's, videos, man. You know, if you guys don't know who King Batch is, then you know
why you're here.
Why?
Okay, so we're gonna be ending this.
That's unfair. I want a Pokemon skin. I want to be Ash Ketchum.
I was gonna make it for you, but I wanted to download like your skin, but I didn't know where it was. And yet at the same time, I wanted to do it with Super Saiyan God Super Saiyan.
Oh, Jesus. Alright, well, thanks for freaking killing my Chimchar.
I found a Poke Center! Oh yeah, and slash Poke Heals allows. Oh, and slash End Battle. Well, that's cool, I actually found a Poke Center. Okay. So, hello?
Hello.
You got so quiet, I was just like, is he still there? Has he fainted yet?
Jesus, this level 11, like...
Ooh, I'm actually standing up to level 12.
Jesus, bro, run. Yeah, I escaped. Oh my gosh, dude, run. Can't escape, run. Oh. Please, run. Oh my gosh, you stupid son of a gun, I should kill you. Okay, send, no, I wanna,
I was in the middle of saying something, but I forgot what it was. Ooh. Why does a level 15 Jigglypuff choose to fight me? God.
Ooh, a Poke Center.
Ooh. Dang. Okay, let's try this. What the heck? Okay, I escaped.
What the heck? How's the battle all the way in the forest, but my Chimchar is somehow all the way in the desert?
Who knows?
Ah, the logic. It kills me.
It literally just said Jigglypuff is in love with Torchic.
Really?
Yeah, well, I was fighting it. Why is everything destroying me? Why can't I find, like, a level 3 Caterpie?
You know what? I'm gonna fight a Magikarp and not get wrecked. Papyrus.
I had a one-hit kill my Pokemon. Oh yeah, just so y'all know, we're not gonna do this like full thing because this is what would happen. If y'all watch, y'all just watch the whole thing and probably just not even like stay for the rest of my videos. So I'm gonna be that guy. I'm gonna make y'all stay. So if you wanna keep watching this, I'm gonna cut it up every 30 minutes, okay?
Trap inch.
That's what's gonna happen, okay? So if you wanna keep on seeing what's happening in the future, 30 minute episodes,
trap inch.
Y'all are gonna have to follow. So yeah. Hey Chris, do you think I should tell them about the monitor?
Trap inch.
Oh, okay.
So, if you don't know what it means when a monitor is dying, that means that you've had it for at least over 4 years, and it is going bad. Let's talk about that. Hi, I'm Let, and I'm Rink. And today, we're gonna be talking.
Trapinch.
My accuracy is so off. Stupid Trapinch, I think.
Trapinch.
Why does Trapinch keep avoiding my attack? Thank you.
Because he's a nerd. Shouts out to every nerd out there.
I'm about to die to level 3. And I fainted. Okay, so that means that you've had a monitor for over at least 4 years. And the processes that actually make the monitor automatically turn on whenever you move the mouse, all the computers on, it started to die. So that means it's not doing its job anymore. So it's gonna take a while for the monitor to come up, and sooner or later you're gonna have to replace it because it's not gonna work anymore. So that happened to mine. It took a long time to make it turn on. Later, months later, the monitor doesn't work. So today I replaced it with another one. Not associated with DJ Khaled. It's just small.
Oh my gosh, that's screw with me, man. Oh my gosh, why would you screw with me like this? Okay.
What level were you?
Oh my gosh, no, where is my Chimchar? Where's my Chimchar? Oh my gosh, is it still in the desert? Are you kidding me? That makes no logical sense. How can the battle be taking place in the forest and my Chimchar all the way up in the, in the desert? That makes no sense.
And you know what's funny about that?
What?
In this game, whenever that happens, it can actually mess up with your accuracy. The opponent still takes damage, but it can still mess up your accuracy. What level, is your Pokemon?
20.
Really?
No. My Pokemon is level 8.
Oh, 9. Level 42 Jigglypuff. Why?
Wait, you're level 9?
Yeah.
That's clean.
Of course. Jigglypuff takes my level 1 hit. No, I'm not even going to use the Poke Center / Poke Heals faster. I found 2 Poke Centers so far.
I found a glitch in this game.
I'm going to try, ooh, was that a trainer?
Jesus.
Oh, that's you.
Dude, I need a... Hey, where's that Poke Center?
Oh, go to left.
Oh, what the heck?
What happened? Something like...
Oh, my render distance must be crappy.
Oh, yeah, Chris, is your laptop, a 64-bit?
No. I mean, yeah.
On your render distance, put it above, what's the render?
Where's my Chimchar?
Actually, never mind. I guess it doesn't work in this version. Okay, so in 1.8, if you have a 64-bit and you Poke Loot, that's cool. And you have what'd I get? What is this?
Wanna get Swifty?
Burn Heal. Oh yeah, Chris. And what's the rule on potions?
Oh, the rules on potion is like, what do you mean?
Like, do you think that we should allow it or not?
Cause in regular Pokemon, they allow potions.
Yeah, okay.
Are you talking about the final battle? Or are you just talking about like...
No, I mean for the final battle.
Oh yeah, for the final battle. Yeah, we can use them. Okay. What the heck? Ah, crap. Oh, never mind. I could take all of his Pokemon down. Bet.
Okay. I'm just fighting Magikarp.
Bet I can take all his Pokemon. Okay. Jeez, my Pokemon died. Oh my gosh, another fire type.
I think my Pokemon's died like 4 times. I'm gonna try and get a key.
Bro, what the heck? This M bar is like his health.
Oh my gosh, I see health. That. It's so huge.
Jesus.
Dang, and that's happening with all the other stuff. Ooh.
I actually want to fight it and capture it.
You can probably do a little bit of damage and capture it. Hey, Cubone. Get over
Holy
here.
Holy crap.
That's a Cubone.
That thing just... That thing just ended my... Ah, dang. I'm not gonna screw up. I'm not gonna mess with that thing anymore.
How many Pokeballs do I have?
Cubone.
I'm gonna use, a Pokeball.
Oh my god.
One hit killed. One hit KO. You know, Randy Orton out of nowhere with the...
Oh, finally! My Pokemon isn't glitched.
You know what, Chris?
What?
Oh, I guess you can't take damage. That's cool.
Oh my gosh, I'm about to die.
Yeah, I was wrong.
Dude, there's always gonna be something wrong with our Pixelmon videos.
Yeah.
Like, the first Pixelmon that we did, that we were trying to make shorts out of, it just... Like, it was all my fault. If I hadn't lost it,
I know.
Then maybe we could have, like...
I found another Poke Center.
Dude, that's the same one.
Really?
Yes.
Oh, I'm gonna... Should I... Is that... Oh, I thought I found more Poke Loop, but it was just Ekans.
Ekans.
I want to find some good level Pokemon, and then...
Ooh, a Torchic! Oh, crap, I was about to fight it.
Really?
Yeah, I was about to fight this Torchic.
That's so cool, there's another Torchic out there? What level?
9.
Oh. He's evenly matched with me.
Crap, I'm trying to fight it, but it won't work.
That's the one thing I've learned in Pokemon itself. If you see I'm a Pokemon exactly like yours, also your level... And just don't fight it. Just don't fight it.
You'll lose.
There's a 50-50 chance you're gonna win. God, I can never make sure of my mic. Like, ugh.
Crap, what the heck? Where's my, Pokemon? Send my Pokemon out.
Send my Pokemon out,
send my Pokemon. Oh my gosh! There's something's wrong. I think I have to exit. Hey, did you, put the... save inventory thing?
Yeah, I did.
Okay. I'm gonna get out.
Oh, wait, even if you do leave, it's not gonna mess up like that.
Oh, I know.
It's surprising how we've only been playing this for just 12 minutes.
Oh, man, connection throttle.
Yeah, there's really no reason to go down.
Oh my gosh, connection throttled.
Okay, it's you turn. I'm finding so many highly leveled Pokemon. Man, it's so annoying how spring break is pretty much almost
over. What the heck? What happened to all the Pokemon?
Yes, I learned Ember!
Dude, I can't find any Pokemon!
There's a lot of Pokemon where I am. You want TP to me?
That's so weird. This Pokemon is like... Oh, never mind.
Weird reason, the forest is burning.
Oh man, that sounds ratchet.
Slow.
Oh man, two Pokemons fighting each other. Two Starly fighting each other.
Ooh, level 7.
Fight my Pokemon and you will lose. Oh my gosh. When do I learn Ember? Why is it taking so long to learn Ember? Wait, what level did you learn Ember?
10.
My Pokemon's a level... Oh wait, never mind, I already learned Ember. Why am I being so stupid?
What level are you?
Holy crud! Level 12.
Dang! Ooh, level 10.
Oh my gosh, I didn't know that aardvark. Just, the aardvark was like... Level 32.
I need to find a bug trainer.
Go, Weezy!
Chris, I found a witch hut!
Going to fight!
I've just been going far and wide.
Jesus, why don't... Oh man, you poisoned my Pokemon, he kill you!
Finally, I found some... Finally, I found some bug Pokemon. I just need to find some around my level. Ooh, or maybe I might have enough to do critical damage and just burn them out with Thunder. Man, I remember playing Sapphire. There's like this bell Pokemon that was actually able to learn on Ember. And other than Torchic, I always use him.
Dude, Ash Ketchum is a Pokemon.
And yeah, he totally is. Oh wait, yeah, he is actually.
Yeah, he is.
Oh yeah, I remember also starting over the game, and I'm trying to fight was it Misty? I'm not sure if it was Misty or the other girl, but it was one of them, and I would always have to fight them, and they're like evenly matched with you. So if you choose a grass Pokemon, she chooses a fire. Water, then she chooses grass. Fire, she chooses water. So you're evenly matched with her too. And she just chooses a Pokemon that can destroy you.
That makes no sense.
Yeah, so what's
the... Well, I found a house that has a crafting table in it.
Does it also have a cauldron?
A what?
Wait, let me go back over there. Yeah, that's called a witch hut.
Oh, dang it.
Man, I think I'm gonna start heading backwards.
Ooh, an apricorn. Oh, goody.
Loading in all the...
Alright, Lau.
Is that a cube?
That's me.
That's like the second cube I've seen. Opufine, how I love you so. Marowak? Oh, dang! Jesus, I'm not fighting you!
What level?
31.
Oh, dang.
23.
Marowak. Have you seen that level, 48, yeah, 48, Zubat? Ooh, so many apricorns, what the heck? Wow, I feel like the luckiest person in the world.
I wonder, Pokemon, do they somehow go by leveling system? Like, I've seen
like,
Pokemon before, and don't find me stupid, but when they somehow...
And don't go into comments saying, oh man, Children 14 doesn't know about Pokemon, even though he's playing the game, what a noob, right?
Yeah, like, oh my gosh, I'm back in the desert where I started.
Well, are you kidding me? This...
this
bat, what the freaking...
Dang, I was about to die, because the Emboar was after me. Ooh, I actually think I'm about to evolve. I'm level 12. Oh my gosh. Why Graveler? Why? And since it's a rock Pokemon, Ember's not gonna do anything. Ugh, I'm just gonna have to die.
I used to think Flame Wheel was such a big deal, and then I died, and then I just started to cry.
You're kidding me, aren't you? Chris, y'all know what that Graveler did?
What?
It didn't one hit kill me. No. It killed us. It used self-destruct on both me and him. So yeah, we both died.
The heck, such a noob.
And it reminds me of the old days because, like, when I got a Graveler and got self-destruct, I used to think it was all that when I had extra Pokemon. But no, I used self-destruct and I died, and the other person didn't. And I remember when I was fighting a Graveler, and that happened to me. Ooh, 22 score, Oofy. Why Cubone? Why?
Oh god! Oh god! A level 48 Goobat. Oh nope. Golbat. Oh my gosh.
Why isn't Cubone retaliating? I'm literally attacking him. I think I can hit him with Ember one more time.
Cubone. Until he starts to get really mad and then.
I think I can capture him.
Are you kidding me? Yeah, I'm a level,
Yeah, capture Cubone.
Oh, man.
Oh, man, there's another Pokemon I was fighting. Oh,
I need to find a Pokemon and capture it.
I probably should have killed Cubone. And I'm only saying that because, like, I have a level 12 Torchic, and fighting the level. Oh my gosh, I missed the Pokemon I was after. And like fighting level 26 probably would have made him evolve, like become level 16. But I could be wrong. Okay, burn him.
Yay! Fury Swipe. Huh? Your oh my gosh, Chimchar is evolving.
Oh my gosh, Drowsy had. I mean, what? It just said Drowsy put me to sleep. I'm fighting a Slowpoke. Or did it say that Torchic is drowsy or sleeping? Okay, switch him out for Cubone.
Cubone.
Okay, headbutt. And head to butt. That's what I never understood. Why did they name it headbutt? It sounds like you're
the Pokemon?
No, like the attack. Like whenever you mount your head to someone else's. I just don't understand it. Because like people have agreed with me on this. Just like what are you putting your head towards the butt?
What the heck?
I've had people agree with me on this conversation.
Crap, I forgot to heal my my Monferno.
Gosh dang it, I can't find
Oh dang, I'm actually doing very good.
Oh, what level?
Oh yeah, I'm a level 15. Oh yeah, I learned it.
Ooh, see?
I'm a level 19.
I'm gonna go against something crazy.
I'm a level 19, I'm so ready to fight, gonna kill all these Pokemon, cause I'm gonna be right, yeah, you like my raps, people? Please, I need at least one dislike on this video. And if you guys put like 200 dislikes, I will love you.
Poor Minuskin is gone. I actually need a water Pokemon. I haven't gotten one yet. Come on, Cubone, do it for Torchic.
Dude, I already got a Bulbasaur. I know, right? Wait, let me find... I need to find a Pikachu. I remember when I had a Pikachu, then I trained it to be a Raichu.
Yeah.
Was named Raichu. Magikarp. Wait, we can name our Pokemon?
Yeah, you can rename them. Carp.
That is so weird, bringing dead Pokemon back to life, like fossilated Pokemon back to life. That's some black magic.
And every time you say that, it reminds me of that video game where you actually couldn't bring your Pokemon back to life. I forgot what it was called. It was like, well, I think you told me about it or someone else did.
Come on, Fire Wheel! Holy moly! I'm level 20 now.
Very good Pokemon, though. Ooh. No, that's not gonna happen yet.
You did it for me back then, but how about now? Because I'm up right now. Because I'm strong right now. I don't know, Larry. Oh, crap!
Because chicken.
Oh, level 49 just went against me.
Wow.
Crap, almost one hit killed me.
Actually, I'm gonna capture a Magikarp.
Dude, am I about to beat it? Oh my gosh!
You actually beat a level 49?
Oh my, yes!
I'm so done.
Oh, dude, I'm a level 24 now. I used to be a level 20, but now I'm a level 24. I'm good.
I am so done now. Unless I pull off something, like, real crazy, I'm done.
Oh my gosh. Oh my god. I'll put my airbrush back in.
Okay, well, I have 3 Pokemon already. What's your highest Pokemon level?
Oh, I only have 1 Pokemon. I'm trying to find a good Pokemon.
Okay, this is a trainer, right? Level 33. You know what I'm gonna do?
Cubone. Magikarp. Carp.
Oh dang.
Of course, all he has is Splash. Wow, I feel sad.
Why?
I tried going against a level 30, like I'm all that, and then I'm, yeah, I failed real hard.
Oh, right. How bad?
I got this
Cubone.
I got destroyed twice. With one hit. Wait, did I just see?
Dude, like the 40, the level 49 almost one hit killed me. Almost. Like I had one HP left, and I had like 60 HP altogether. No one hit kill, dude. Oh my gosh, that was some luck. That was so lucky.
Man, I wish I didn't throw my Torchic first. Could have gotten some good levels.
Yay! I'm gonna catch a Starly.
I feel like I saw a boss in the background.
Yeah, I successfully catched a Starly. Heal. Trying to use you to fight.
I feel like we're bad people. Cause like, in the world of Pokemon, the Pokemon are just free. Then we come in and enslave them. Have you ever thought of it that way?
Magikarp.
That we are the criminals of Pokemon.
Yeah.
We are the Team Rocket.
Crap. I'm not doing so good.
Ooh.
How is this so easy for me to beat that level 49, but I can't even take down a level...
Get rid of Tail Whip. I don't even know what that attack does, but still. I know
Tail Whip
is horrible. No, I got rid of Tail Whip.
Tail Whip is crap.
I know, that's what I got rid of.
All Tail Whip does is, like, lowers their defense.
I'm gonna get this electric. I don't get it. Why were they so lazy when making this?
How does my Monferno have zero HP, but I can still make it fight?
That also happens in Pokemon. I guess that sometimes the HP like actually works as a decimal number, and you know since it's not like a full number. More Poke loot. That's cool. Fresh water.
Oh man, they both fainted. Oh wow.
I guess that since it works as a decimal, it doesn't show as a full number. It just gets the full number that's shown. And it just stays alive. Like, that's my guess on it.
Hey, where'd my Pokemon go? Oh, there he is.
I just saw a level 65!
Okay?
Dang, and that's near legendary levels. Some legendary spawn at 70. Why this level 42 have to fight me?
Don't worry, you can take it down. What level is your Pokemon?
13.
You're good.
I'm throwing in my Cubone. Okay, false wipe.
Fire, yay! My Starly evolved into a...
I'm
leveled
actually
up.
Be able to do this. Cubone's actually doing damage.
Yay, my Starly is, evolving.
Unless Gloom does, like, damage at, like, last second where I don't expect it, I'm actually gonna get through this.
Cubone.
Oh man, I might actually be able to fly on my Starly.
I'm actually gonna win this.
Cubone.
Oh man, never mind.
Of course, right when I do that, that's when I get poisoned. Come on, don't die. Don't die, Cubone.
Oh, where was the Onyx? Cubone. Yeah.
Cubone.
What level is this Onyx? Onyx, what level are you?
Cubone, you're
Let's
so
see
close.
What level you are, little
headbutt.
Buddy.
Headbutt. Yes! Torchic just went from level 12 to level 17.
Oh, dang, a level 44? That should be easy.
Torchic is evolving.
Wait, what level is your Torchic?
17.
Your Torchic is now evolving?
Huh? No, it would have evolved at 16, although I just came from level 12. What? Chris is saying, I have Peck, and it's saying, do you want to learn Peck? So I'm going to switch out Peck for Peck. Sounds like a good trade, right?
Yeah, do it.
Oh my gosh, I just forgot Peck. But I just... got a new attack called Peck.
Venomoth.
Should I get a Venomoth?
Out of logic.
I I'm pretty sure I'm not gonna get a Pokemon. But you know what? This video is actually wrapping up, so.
What the heck? Double team? I thought I got double team.
So if you have enjoyed, please like and subscribe. I like Nubama and the Bomb Army, and stay tuned for more Pixelmon. Remember,
we'll be trying to make some more videos if we can, guys. There will actually be one after this video. So I'll see you guys later, and Bomb on.
And remember, stay tuned for part 2, 3, 4, and the finale with the battle.
Depending on how it goes.
Yeah. Depending on how it goes. Darn.